the system that canceled our import race on Saturday has been lurking out here over the open ocean, and it's a low has spun up off this front, and we find ourselves in the middle of it, and it's really hard to forecast. It's really volatile and it's really windy, so we just gotta kind of feel it out based on the wind direction and try to use that to geo-reference where we are relative to the system. But we've had wind in the mid to sometimes high 30s, and we just experienced a 40 degree shift in 2 seconds, so you can imagine what that does to the sea state in a place that's already quite treacherous. So we're just trying to ride it out.